हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू ग्रेड 8 मैथमेटिक्स लीनियर इक्वेशंस इन वन वेरिएबल पार्ट 6। टुडे वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग सम मोर वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 टुडे इज बैचम्स फादर इज 26 इयर्स यंगर देन बैचम्स ग्रैंडफादर एंड 29 इयर्स ओल्डर देन बैचम। The sum of the ages of all the three is 135 years. What is the age of each one of them? So here let us assume that Bachum's age is x years. Then father's age will be x plus 29 because he is 29 years older than Bachum. And grandfather's age will be x plus 29 plus 26. That is x plus 55. Now according to the question, x plus 29 plus x plus 29 plus 26, adding all these three, we get 135. Sum of all the three ages is 135. This implies 3x plus 84 is equal to 135, which implies 3x is equal to 135 minus 84, implies 3x is equal to 51. Implies x is equal to 17. Therefore, Bachum's age is 17 years. Father's age, x plus 29. So that will be equal to 17 plus 29. That is equal to 46 years. And what is grandfather's age? It is x plus 55. So that is 17 plus 55 is equal to 72 years. Question number 2. Lakshmi is a cashier in a bank. She has currency notes of denominations rupees 100, rupees 50 and rupees 10 respectively. The ratio of the number of notes is 2:3:5. The total cash with Lakshmi is 4 lakhs. How many notes of each denomination does she have? Here, let us assume that the number of X 100 rupee notes is 2 times x because the ratio is 2:3:5. Therefore, let the number of 100 rupee notes be 2x and number of 50 rupee notes is equal to 3x. Number of 10 rupee notes be 5x. Then, according to the question, 2x into 100 plus 50 into 3x plus 10 into 5x is equal to 4 lakhs. Because when you want to know the amount that amount which is in the form of 100 rupee notes, that will be number of 100 rupee notes into 100. Amount in the form of 50 rupee notes will be number of 50 rupee notes into 50. And amount in the form of 10 rupee notes will be 10 into number of 10 rupee notes. The total amount is 4 lakhs. So this implies 200x plus 150x plus 50x is equal to 4 lakhs. And on adding this, we get 400x is equal to 4 lakhs. These two zeros, they cancel 4 and this gives me 1000. That means x is equal to 1000. Hence, the number of 100 rupee notes will be 2 into 1000, that is 2000. Number of 50 rupee notes will be 3x, that is equal to 3 into 1000. That is equal to 3000. And number of 100 rupee number of 10 rupee notes will be 5x, that is 5 into 1000, which is equal to 5000. Next question number 3. I have a total of rupees 300 in coins of denominations rupees 1, rupee 2 and rupees 5. The number of 2 rupee coins is 3 times the number of 5 rupee coins. The total number of coins is 160. How many coins of each denomination are with me? Denominations means which type of currency you are having, 1 rupee, 2 rupee, 3 rupee, 5 rupee note, etc. So now, according to the question, let the number of 5 rupee coins be x. Then the number of 2 rupee coins will be 3 times the number of 5 rupee coins. Therefore, that will be 3x. Now, total number of coins are 160. Therefore, number of rupee 1 coins will be 160 minus their sum. So that means 160 minus x plus 3x. This gives me 4x. So 160 minus 4x is the number of 1 rupee coins. Now, according to the question, the amount 300 comes from here. That is 5 rupee coins into number of 5 rupee coins plus 2 into number of 2 rupee coins plus 1 into number of 1 rupee coins, that is equal to 300. This implies 5x plus 6x plus 160 minus 4x is equal to 300. This implies 7x is equal to 300 minus 160 implies 7x is equal to 140, that is x is equal to 20. Therefore, number of rupee 5 coins is 20 and number of 2 rupee coins will be 3x, that is equal to 3 into 20 is equal to 60, and number of rupee 1 coins will be 160 minus 4x, that is equal to 160 minus 4 into 20 is equal to 160 minus 80, that is 80. Next question. The organizers of an essay competition decide that a winner in the competition gets a prize of rupees 100 and a participant who does not win gets a prize of rupees 25. The total prize money distributed is rupees 3000. Find the number of winners if the total number of participants is 63. Let the number of winners be x, then number of non-winners will be 63 minus x because the total number of participants is 63. Now, according to the question, 100 into x plus 25 into 63 minus x is equal to 3000 because number all the winners, they are going to get 100 rupees. So, amount given to the winners will be 100 times x. Non-winners are 63 minus x and each one of them is going to get 25 rupees. So, the amount given to the non-winners will be 25 into 63 minus x, that is equal to 3000. This implies 100x is equal to 1575 minus 25x is equal to 3000. This implies 75x is equal to 3000 minus 1575. Implies 75x is equal to 1425. On cancelling, we get x is equal to 19. Therefore, the number of winners are 19 and the number of non-winners are 63 minus 19, that is 44. Thank you.